23. So I took off on this trip with only 2 weeks' notice with the intention to somehow learn how to scuba dive. I knew I was going to need three very important things that I use in my everyday life, which are camera gear, boosted board, and my daughter.
Dude, yo, so what's up? Just landed in Catalina. Ride or die here with me. Just chilling. She's been loving it. We're like super exhausted though, because the ferry ride took a lot of energy, because I got like 4 bags and they wouldn't let me haul everything on the cart that I brought. So I had to like carry every bag, some dumb rule or whatever. But we're here on the island. It's awesome. It's amazing. Just like it always is. I'm going to get diving certified tomorrow. But for today, we're just chilling. I'm gonna make some videos, get some drone shots. Yo, mind if I hitch a ride?
No problem.
I'm looking forward to the next 3 days because I'm going to be here and I just got one thing on the agenda, and that's to get scuba dive certified. Scuba dive certified, baby. Are you excited you're on the island? You're in Catalina Island, are you so excited? This girl gets all the attention. I don't even have to pet her because she gets so much attention.